Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Allah Azza wa Jal says, وَعَجِلْتُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّ لِتَرْضَى. And I hasten to you, my Lord, so that you be pleased. Some people misunderstand this verse to mean that one should hasten when performing acts of worship and sometimes perform them improperly as fast as they're performing them. And the meaning is, the actual correct meaning is, that one should hasten in performing acts of worship in a proper manner, but should hasten in doing them. For example, one fulfills all the conditions of Hajj, then he needs to hasten to perform Hajj as soon as these conditions are fulfilled. As soon as the adhan is called, then men should hasten leaving their homes and going to the masjid. As soon as the time becomes due for the daily prayers, those who pray at home, women and men who have a valid excuse, should immediately hasten to perform their salah and not delay it to the end of the time. Ramadan, for example, some people may have missed it for travel, for being ill, for women in postpartum bleeding or menses or what have you. Then as soon as one is able to make up these missed days in Ramadan, then one should hasten. وَعَجِلْتُ إِلَيْكَ رَبِّي لِتَرْضَى. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal to fill our hearts with taqwa. Allahumma ameen. As-salamu alaykum.